it's the Goon Booster. And I was interrupted, like, during my fourth recording. So this is the fifth recording. This is making my first video seem... I can't think of anything. This is so sad. Anyways, basically, I'm going to be finished with... I'm going to have all five games by the end of this week, so... What? Oh god, this might actually be... Switching him out. Probably gonna be switching him out now. Yep. I just dropped the shadow part of Trap Shadow into the void. Well, I'll find him later. You know what? What we can use. I'm probably gonna use one of my newer Skylanders now. You know, just because I don't really get to
roast and toast.
Okay, that was not what I expected something to be. Okay, well, Sunburn is surprisingly good. I originally had him as my first Skylander in the first recording and the first full recording.
Go ahead.
But here we are. Rattle-wise. 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 That's fun to say, actually. Anyways, so yeah, this also means...
Key and Rick Roman.
No! No! Not this again! this game. I'd say it's my favorite. Prism right here. Into the box you go. And who do I use? Oh, I know. Let's go.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Talking.
Okay. Oh, that's great.
we're just going to jump on the stone block. The thing that we used for getting to higher distances gave us some other thing we used for getting to higher distances. And along with that, I think I saw a bounce zone. So, you know what that is? Why can't I find it? All right, there we go. Who should I? monkey.
Another.
You know what? Sam is here now. He's the Skylander that we're gonna choose. I think that it's time to reject humanity. Because, like, humanity is a thing that we should be rejecting. Instead, I think that we should become monkeys. Because monkeys are in charge. It's time to reject humanity, and I've made this joke before. This is the official speedrun.
Skylanders are the undead.
Oh yeah, forgot that I could do that. Goodbye. We're going to void. Welcome to void. How was it going? Oh no, I lost! No! There we go. Money. Shanks is dead.
monkey do to you? Now what would Lord Chaos do? Wait, what's that? Plan C? Right, okay. Initiate. Turn back.
Initiate.
Before it's too late. No, it's probably too late already. Evil Glumshanks.
I know exactly
yes,
what she is.
My butler days are over.
Yeah. Like, I have the perfect strategy.
Go
as
ahead.
Long as I can time it correctly.
I now have powers I didn't even know I had. Yes.
No damage taken. I'm sorry, but I can't do that.
Glumshanks, what are you doing here? Yeah.
here in Woodboro, Skylander. News of your heroism has been spreading all throughout the Cloudbreak Islands, and many have offered to help in any way they can. In fact, Snapplescale has come here to personally lend a hand. He says he has a way to improve your battle skills. You should go see him at once.
Imagine if it just fell now.